I think it's really intimidating for them to come here. We always have a lot of people here. You know, for the UNC game, we had a couple thousand. They were all really loud. Whenever we'd score, something would go our way, or even against us, like they'd all be chanting. I hope it feels surreal for them, because it does for me. It's such a beautiful atmosphere and just great stadium. It's got a lot of history to it. I hope they appreciate it when they step out. Big ritual we did before every game was we listened to Zombie Nation. We'd get in a big circle in the locker room, jump up and down. These kids are pretty much your family here. You go back in the locker room and everyone is your best friend. Everybody works as hard as they can every day. We had a rough start in the beginning. We didn't get the results we wanted to. We were playing well, but we didn't get the wins. Losing was one of the hardest things to face, because after you lose, you come in the locker room and it's dead quiet. Everyone knows what they could have done better, what they should have done better. But nobody gives up, ever. It's always, get the next one, get the next one. Next week of practice is a complete turnaround, and everyone is giving 100% because you don't want to feel that feeling again. But I'd say the Gardner-Webb game was kind of a turnaround. We bounced back from the tough times. We started to pick up some wins.
The crowd erupts, and Clemson is headed to the third round of the NCAA tournament.
Feeling of going to the championship game, it's hard to describe. We had to prepare like it was any other game, but we also had to be extra motivated to go out and play because it's a final, and so everybody's going to give 100% for that. When you step out through the tunnel onto the actual field, the field is just beautiful. The atmosphere there was unbelievable. It's hard to describe.
I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes.